American Top 40.
This is Casey Kasem in Hollywood and American Top 40, and right now it's time for our AT40 Extra. It was one of the most important songs of the mid-60s because it started the folk rock trend in popular music. But recently we discovered the group that did it, the Byrds, didn't really do it. You see, their producer, Terry Melcher, was anxious to get a hit on their first release. And since this new group's musicianship hadn't been tested yet in the recording studio, instead of letting them play the session, Terry went out and hired the best studio musicians in the business. On drums, Hal Blaine. On bass, Larry Nechtel. On keyboards, Leon Russell. And on guitar, a kid from Delight, Arkansas named Glenn Campbell. But the vocal was by the group's leader, Roger McGuinn. And the effect of this record was to launch the folk rock trend in pop music. Right now, let's listen to that landmark number one smash from 1965. Here's the supergroup from the 60s, the Byrds and Mr. Tambourine Man.
Hey!
Mr. Tambourine Man by the Byrds, an American Top 40 Extra and a number one record from 1965.
The hits from coast to coast.
America.